Brace yourself!
As well.
I am looking forward to this.
When souls collide,
I won't hold back.
You impress me. Shall we be
battle one? Fight!
Take you.
Need help?
Stand. Fight to your last breath.
Battle to reach my goal.
Fight. Welcome to the stage of history retold. The tragic fall of the cherry blossom magnifies its beauty as with life.
I won't hold back.
You impress.
Battle one. Fight. Victory goes to the last one standing.
Battle two. Fight.
The Ethan, this game is literally that fun. Like, I love this game. By the way, this is you. Yeah, this is you. Okay.
Take
Oh, that was a special.
I'll admit, you almost had me.
Rematch random stage. You should like literally get this game and give your dad like $10. Like, it's actually that fun.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Like, it's literally like, this is the only reason why I was on the Xbox, was to play this game. It's going off sale tomorrow. Tomorrow.
Now, the noble wolves carved.
We're asking like whenever he's online. One. Fight! Chomp.
Stand, fight to your last.
Battle two. Fight.
On my honor.
I know, I already did it.
Need help? Seek!
It was pretty easy, so I mean, like, you can learn whatever you want. I'm just so good at this game, I can literally look at this. Yeah, Ethan, I won't be this sweaty on you, though. I promise you that. Well, once you get better at the game, I will. But this is just me being sweaty because it's with other people. Like, if I play with online people, I sweat my balls off in the game, and I just hit one button. It's basically Brawlhalla, but with characters you can make your own characters. And it's just like Mortal Kombat, which Mortal Kombat is just like Brawlhalla. Maybe? Depends on what it is. Oh god, no. Well, actually, depends on what the question is. I could get it for you. Oh, okay. Yeah, I can do that.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I'm appearing offline. I've been appearing offline for 4 days. It would have been over a week. But I went back online so I can see how long I was playing Red Dead Redemption on Saturday. I was playing 5 hours.
I won't hold back.
You impress me.
Battle one. Fight.
What? What? Oh, this kid's really sweating on me. Oh my god. Yes. I did kill him.
Battle 2.
Yeah, this guy's a little like a demon. That's why. But he's kind of weird. It's kind of weird. Like, how he moves and everything is disgusting. No, I'm talking about your character. Like, your character's kind of creepy. Like, how he moves. And he's a demon. And he has no bones. Look how he walks, though. Look how he walks. Chomp. Dead. That kid's dead.
I should double my training.
What if I told you literally no one plays this game? only like 55. Yeah. It's pretty rare to get online. I'm fighting against the boss, but the boss on extreme. Still destroying.
Won't hold back. You impress me. Battle one. Fight.
I get paid tomorrow. In this game, but I won't be this sweaty with you, Ethan. But I will whenever you get better at the game. It's pretty easy. You know, moves and everything. It is. I'm just button spamming. That's all you can do. It's really button mashing. It's basically you spam every single button and try every move. That's why I'm practicing. Because no one plays this game. You can't play online, like, ever.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
You're done already?
But ask if you can get this game, because it's literally out tomorrow. You should. No, tonight, tomorrow, at 2:59. Yep.
History.
So they came out, April, May 27th at, it came out May 27th, at 3 a.m. It was on sale, May 27th, something like that. And it's only been on sale for a little bit. So yeah, you need to literally get this game, Ethan. It's literally so fun.
No.
It's not worth $80. Well, it is worth $80, but it's better to get it on sale because it's really only $11. It's really 85% off. Like 85% off. Like easy dubs right here.
Because
literally no one plays this game. Yeah, I'm really sweaty in this game, right? You can really see that. If more people played this game, I would literally be way better. I'm just going against the boss. I'm not trying. I'm just sweating. I'm not sweating. The wedding. I'm just hitting every single button. Button matching.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
I should double my training.
Oh, Ethan, do I watch myself? Me go against myself, my character, go against another character? Do you want to do that? Well, I
welcome to the stage of history retold.
This is me. Wait, no, I didn't make myself. Hold on. This is
soul
this
of
is my character. No, oh, you, no, wrong.
Soul
this is my character.
To be.
Let's begin.
Tira.
I like how you need to do math.
Underestimate me at, your peril.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Say that again.
Battle one. Fight.
That's what Hero just said.
You are done! Idiot! Have this!
I want to see you!
Battle 2! Fight!
Play. Activate play.
But Ethan, if you see me with Nightmare, I'm an absolute threat. That's Nightmare. I'll be right back. I'll be back in a second. In a time of that, I got like 4 achievements in this one battle.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Stay down! Train up and try again.
Ethan. I just got freaking 4 achievements in one match. 84? One was China in a bull in a China shop. Another one was unprecise, and then another one. There was like a few others, but I can't remember because they came up like it was ding, welcome to the ding, stage of history ding, 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 retold. Yeah, I'm now 84. 84.50. I'm 50% at 80, almost at 85. That's crazy. 7 freaking achievements.
Underestimate me, Ed. Ooh, I'm getting goosebumps.
Battle 1. Fight.
Sweating my balls off on this freaking AI. They're trying to wring me out. Yeah, no. No, honey, that's not gonna happen. Dead. I just won.
The battle is over.
You have some potential.
There we go. Okay, I'll be back. I'm going to the bathroom and do my teeth.
Welcome to the stage of history.
you're done. Yeah, this is my character I made. It's a girl. You'll see.
Underestimate
that one.
Me at your peril.
This one.
It's gonna be fun.
Battle one. Fight.
Happen.
Yep. Yep. Oh, I died. Okay, what?
Is this seriously?
Yeah.
Is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Stay down.
I'm gonna show you with potential. Me. I'm gonna show you me with the freaking nightmare. Oh, you're gonna be scared. I won't use nightmare on you though. I won't use nightmare on you. You're just gonna be scared because I'm so godly with it. Like, watch.
Welcome to
I'm
the
not gonna use it on
history,
you, though. I'll only use it whenever you get better at the game.
Soul of Nightmare,
are you ready?
Okay, ready? Ready to watch me fight? Okay, just tell me when you are.
Let's do this.
Here, okay, here, ready? Here. So I'm the boy, I'm fighting a girl. By Taki, okay? Taki. His name is Demon. Okay. So I'm on the left, she's on the right. You're gonna be afraid of me when I play Nightmare.
Warrior Spit, you will die.
Excuse me.
Battle one. Fight!
Ready?
Let's
try again.
That was wrong.
No escape.
Oh, she just rings me out. Okay, apparently bots can ring you out now. Okay, I'm actually gonna try. I just ringed her out.
Stand. Battle three. Fight.
No, I'm sweating.
Counter strike.
Well, I mean, this bot is literally on try hard mode.
Give me no choice.
Fight. See you in hell.
Come.
Yeah, I put the bot on try hard mode. So it's fair. Like, it's I'm fighting someone.
Come.
But I don't know why they're not using their special. They should be using their special. But they're not. They're getting up too. I just killed her. I just won. Ethan, do you want to see me, like, actually try with this nightmare? Ethan, do you want to see me try hard mode? Okay, I'll go try hard mode.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Okay, we're here. Okay, so I'm starting right now. We're starting.
You will die.
Battle one. Fight.
I think so. But that only comes out next season. Next Thursday.
Me no choice.
Fight.
Look at me. Okay, I can't get a special, I guess.
This ends now.
Your life.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
I won. What cup? What? Looking cup? What? In what game? What game? What game, Ethan? What? Oh.
Three retold.
Okay, now I just killed that kid. Ethan, you should go and ask your dad, see if he's busy, ask him to get a phone call or something. See if I might get it.
Battle one. Fight.
Especially then, look on your iPad. or whatever you're watching on Streamlabs.
Stay down.
Counter strike.
Yeah. What was it?
You leave me no choice.
What? Yeah. Hump day. If you're on a camel. Hump back the camel. I just killed her.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
Should I make another character? Oh wait, I want to show you how I play with Tira. I think I have a Tira character. Okay, here. Ethan.
Tira,
this is me playing as Tira, okay? I'll be the soul. My soul is Tira. Of my character. The soul is Tira.
Siegfried. Hallow.
I will be like the wind.
Soul of Tira.
Tries very hard.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Soul of Tira.
There you are.
Hello.
What, the Lara? Yeah.
Like the wind.
Okay, this is on. They're on very hard. They're on very hard, by the way. Let's see what very hard is. I'm probably gonna die, but that's okay. Because I wanna see how what very hard is. I need to practice more. The hardest, yes. I was in the middle. Not the hardest. This is the hardest. Oh god. Oh, scary. I'm garbage with Tira. I don't know how to I do not like very hard because they can't even, I can't even hit them. Okay. I'm not being Tira. I'm not good at her.
I can still fight.
I'm literally garbage with Tira. Well, that's very hard. I've never played on very hard. I would have won if it was on the normal thing that I was on, but it wasn't. I With the heart.
Welcome to the stage of
all they do is literally go on the side duck. Like, that's so annoying. Nobody likes people that do that. Nobody
Soul
likes
of nightmare. Callum,
are you ready? Like the wind.
What? What, my nightmare? My nightmare? I'm godly with nightmare. I will probably wreck this kid. If it doesn't keep going side to side so I can't touch anything. And then when I block, they go down in my legs when I'm little stuck.
An invitation to you.
Battle one. Fight.
Yeah, I literally just destroyed them. I literally just destroyed them with this nightmare. Literally just destroyed them. That's how the game goes. When you get attacked. Yep. I already have her back going. By the way, it counts the time of the storm. The back bling is it counts the thing of the storm. The storm. And it counts the storm and it also pops up every elimination.
Stay down.
I just won against it on tryhard. Very tryhard. I literally just wrecked that. There we go. I'm